Hello everyone, this is Milton Joe. In this video, we are going to discuss about Scopus Journal's removed list October 2020. Scopus has announced its discontinued journal list October 2020. These days, Scopus releasing discontinued journal list almost every month. So last Scopus discontinued journal list was released in the month of September 2020. Now, Scopus has released its discontinued journal list October 2020 list. So, in the new list, 8 journals have been removed from Scopus in October 2020. So, in this video, we are going to see how to download Scopus discontinued journal list and what are the journals have been removed from Scopus in the recent October 2020 list. So, before getting to the topic, if you have not subscribed to the channel, kindly subscribe it and click the bell symbol so that you will get the latest notifications. So just open Google Chrome and type Scopus title list. So here you can find the first link. So just click it. So just scroll down. At the bottom you can find the discontinued list. So here you can find discontinued sources from Scopus. So just download it. Just click it, download it. So once the file has been downloaded, just open it. See here, this is the new list. Here you can find status October 2020. So this is the latest Scopus discontinued list October 2020. So here you can find the serial number. So this Excel file consists of totally 634 journals. You can find it. So at the bottom you can find 634 journals. So all these 634 journals have been removed from Scopus at various time period. The journals which are recently discontinued from Scopus are highlighted in orange color. So you can find newly added titles. So newly added titles means the titles, that is the journals, so which are removed or discontinued recently, that is in the October 2020 list, are highlighted in orange color. So totally 8 journals have been removed from Scopus in the October 2020 list. So what are the journals have been removed? So we are going to see. So here you can find the Scopus source ID and the title of the journal, and ISN, that is print and EISN, publisher of the particular journal, and the reason for discontinuation. And here you can find the last one, final coverage, the year, volume number, issue number and the page range are given here. Now let us see the 8 journals which are removed from Scopus recently, that is in the October 2020 list. The first journal is ABB Review. So here you can find the publisher name here. And the reason for discontinuation is radar, and the final coverage details are not given. The next journal, just scroll down. Here you can find it in orange color, Annals D Documentation. So this is the publisher name, and the reason for discontinuation is do not meet Scopus criteria. Now let us see the final coverage. The final coverage year is 2020. And the volume number 23 and issue number 1 and the page range is given as 1st May. Now let us see the next journal. So just scroll down. This is the third journal that we are going to see. So here you can find it, Humanities and Social Sciences Reviews. Here is the publisher details. And the reason for discontinuation is publication concerns. And the final coverage details are not given for this particular journal. So if you wish to know, we have to contact Scopus team to know the final coverage of the particular journal. So now let us see the next journal. So just scroll down. Here you can find it, International Journal of Advanced Trends in Computer Science and Engineering. So the publisher details you can find it here. And the reason for discontinuation is publication concerns. And once again, the last final coverage details are not given for this particular journal also. Now let us see the next journal. So just scroll down. Here we can find the next journal, International Journal of Emerging Trends in Engineering Research. The publisher details are here. The reason for discontinuation is publication concern, and once again the final coverage details are not given for this particular journal. Now let us see the next journal. So just scroll down. International Journal of Supply Chain Management. You can find the publisher details here. Reason for discontinuation is publication concerns. And let us see the final coverage is year 2020, volume number 9, issue number 4, and the page range is 1269 to 1275. Now let us see the next journal. So just scroll down. Journal of Environment Treatment Techniques, and the publisher details you can find it here, and the reason for discontinuation is publication concerns, and once again the last coverage, that is the final coverage details, are not given. Now let us see the next journal. So just scroll down. Here we can find Plant Archives. Publisher details you can find it here. The reason for discontinuation is publication concerns, and the last final coverage year 2020, volume number 20, issue supplementary 2, I think it is supplementary 2, and the page range is not given. So now let us see another journal, whether we have reached the 8 journals or we have more journals. Let us scroll down and check. So we have reached the end. So totally 8 journals have been removed from Scopus in the recent October 2020 list. So before publishing our research paper, so we have to be very careful, and we have to check whether the particular journal is currently indexed in Scopus or not. So I hope in the October 2020 list, 8 journals have been recently removed from Scopus. So I have shown you what are the journals. What are those 8 journals. So before publishing your manuscript and your research paper, you have to be very careful. So I hope this information will be useful to you. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, kindly subscribe the channel and click the bell symbol and share the video with your friends and colleagues so that it will be useful to others. Very soon, I will meet you in another video with another concept. Thank you very much for watching.